Potato and Holic lived in the streets together a few years ago. Unfortunately, their feeders passed away suddenly and they were rescued by a local shelter in 2016. We first adopted Holic in 2018. When we decided to also adopt Potato after a year, we found this seruminous adenoma, a kind of external ear tumor, recurred in Potato's both ears. The shelter asked us to take Potato home as foster parents so that he could meet Holic again and we could monitor his health condition closely. Potato and Holic were happy to see each other again. Sadly, Potato's tumors turned bad in the end of 2019. The vets recommended removing his ear canals and ear flaps so that the tumor will never return. He completed a 3-hour surgery and became the low ear male Potato in January 2020. We officially adopted him after the surgery. He recovers very well and is now happy and healthy.